Hey there, fact hunters. Get ready to rumble with some of the most powerful and unique creatures on Earth, rhinoceroses. These armored giants roam the savannas and forests of Africa and Asia, commanding attention with their impressive horns and sturdy builds. Today, we'll journey across continents to explore the world of rhinos, uncovering their evolutionary history and understanding their vital role in the ecosystem. Get ready for a rhino-sized adventure. Perhaps the most striking feature of the rhinoceros is its horn, or horns, I should say. Unlike the antlers of a deer, which are made of bone, a rhino's horn is a fibrous structure composed entirely of keratin. Rhinos use their horns for a variety of tasks, from digging for water to scraping bark off trees for food. And of course, the horn plays a crucial role in establishing dominance within rhino society. Not all rhinos are created equal when it comes to horns. In Africa, the white and black rhinoceroses sport two horns. In Asia, the greater one-horned, Javan and Sumatran rhinos typically possess a single horn. Interestingly, the Sumatran rhino may sometimes develop a second, smaller horn, but it's a rare sight. Make no mistake, rhinoceroses are massive animals, built like living tanks. The white rhinoceros can reach a staggering weight of over 2.3 tons and stand up to 6 feet tall at the shoulder. Rhinos are incredibly strong, capable of flipping small vehicles with their horns and charging at impressive speeds. Here's a curious fact. The white rhinoceros isn't actually white. Its name comes from a misinterpretation of the Afrikaans word wid, meaning wide. The white rhino's wide, square-shaped mouth is adapted for grazing on grasses. In contrast, the black rhinoceros has a pointed, prehensile upper lip for browsing on leaves and twigs. While rhinos may be giants of the animal kingdom, their eyesight is surprisingly poor. Rhinos possess exceptional hearing, their large, mobile ears picking up the slightest rustle in the undergrowth. Their acute sense of smell allows them to detect predators, potential mates, and even water sources from miles away. If there's one thing rhinos love, it's a good mud wallow. These mud baths help regulate their body temperature and act as a natural sunscreen. The mud also helps deter biting insects and parasites, providing much-needed relief. Despite their imposing size and strength, rhinos are gentle giants at heart, their diet consisting entirely of plants. White rhinos are grazers, consuming large quantities of grass. Black rhinos are browsers, feeding on leaves, twigs, and fruits. The Asian rhino species have their own dietary preferences, with the greater one-horned rhino favoring grasses, and the Sumatran rhino enjoying a varied diet. For the most part, rhinoceroses are solitary creatures, preferring to roam their territories alone. They are not particularly social animals, with the exception of mothers and their calves. To communicate, rhinos rely on scent marking and vocalizations, depositing piles of dung and spraying urine to mark their territories. Don't let their bulky frames fool you. Rhinoceroses are surprisingly agile and can move with surprising speed. Black rhinos in particular can reach speeds of up to 35 miles per hour in short bursts. Rhinos have developed fascinating symbiotic relationships with certain bird species, such as oxpeckers. These small birds feed on ticks, fleas, and other parasites that plague the rhino's thick hide. It's a mutually beneficial arrangement, providing a valuable cleaning service for the rhino. Aren't rhinos remarkable? From their ancient lineage to their vital role in the ecosystem, these armored giants never cease to fascinate us. But their future hangs in the balance due to poaching and habitat loss. By supporting conservation efforts and raising awareness, we can continue to make a difference. Let's continue to admire, respect, and protect these magnificent creatures. Remember to continue exploring the wonders of nature with Fact Hunters.